Expression of men as well as its emotional and mental states. And so far, those are able or not able to find expression. Also, this failure to live by the law on the physical plane and can determine the proper cycles for the various manifestations of the life force upon the physical plane, then what was earlier an instinctual habit will become the intelligent usage of the future. This will constitute an entirely new science, and the rhythm of the natural processes and the establishing, as habits, the correct cycles of physical functioning physical conditions for the entire race. I use the word establishing, for as the focus of racial attention shifts into the region of the higher values, the physical vehicle will gain enormously, and good health, high right rhythmic living, plus correct eating and soul contact, will become permanently established. There are, therefore, very few wills to which flesh is heir which are mentally based. It is exceedingly difficult to establish what they are. There are two reasons for this statistical failure. 1. The very few, relatively speaking, of the race are mentally polarized and therefore thinking. 2. The fact that the bulk of diseases are etheric or astral. Another factor producing this difficulty is that the thinking and the emotional reactions of man are so closely interrelated that it is not easy at this stage in evolution to separate feeling and thought, or to say that such or such ills arise in the astral or the mental body, or that certain ills are due to wrong feeling and others to wrong thinking. Speaking in terms of the entire human family,